Hi, I'm Diana Felsen with the 411 on Bruce Jenner's car crash. A new video has emerged showing Bruce Jenner starting the chain reaction crash on the Pacific Coast Highway February 7th that caused a woman to die. A police official said Jenner had a trailer attached to his Cadillac Escalade and he steered his car to avoid hitting cars when coming up to a traffic light. It was then he rear-ended two cars and one car was forced into oncoming traffic. The driver of that car was 69-year-old Kim Howe, who was hit by a Hummer. The LAPD said they are still deciding whether to issue a citation that could result in criminal charges. The police official who explained the video to the Associated Press did so anonymously. He added that the video was captured by cameras on an MTA bus. Law enforcement officials originally thought the Lexus hit the Toyota Prius, but now it looks like Jenner hit the vehicle. The video also reveals that Jenner was not texting and driving, and a field sobriety test showed that he was not intoxicated during the time of the accident. For the latest on Bruce Jenner's car crash, go to fox411.com, and thanks for clicking.